Here it is, everyone! The all-new Renault 5 E-Tech.
Ha ha ha!